Welcome to the Department of Chemistry at the University at Buffalo. Chemistry has been central to UB's mission since its inception as medical college in 1846. We've been training PhD chemists for almost 100 years, helping UB grow into a flagship campus of the State University of New York system. Today, we're a proud department, a close-knit community of over 40 faculty and staff members, over 150 graduate students and postdocs, 200 undergraduate students from diverse backgrounds, working all together to achieve our research and educational goals.
So I came to UB, I was primarily attracted to, they had a major that I liked. I also knew they were a large research university, and I knew research was something that I wanted to sink my teeth into.
When I started here at UB, I was actually a biomedical sciences major, and I had no idea that I would be so interested in chemistry. The winter of my freshman year, I got started in inorganic chemistry research, and since then, I've been in love with it. So I changed my major pretty quickly.
When you are undergraduate students, you learn a lot in the classroom, right? And doing research in the lab offers you an opportunity to apply those skills and see how chemistry works in real life.
The ability for undergraduates to get hands-on experience in the chemistry department with this type of instrumentation will definitely give them an edge if they decide to enter the workforce or go on to graduate school after they earn their bachelor's degree.
Most of our professors here that are teaching your classes are also involved in research. So they have labs that are actively, you know, doing chemistry, doing biology, and a lot of times that translates into how they teach in the classroom because they're passionate about this and this is what they're doing, you know, every day.
As undergrads, it's important to be involved in research because that brings about the opportunities to think about solutions to problems. That can guide you into any type of work market.
The professors here are very accommodating, very accessible, and they really enjoy teaching and mentoring the next generation.
My mission for my students, the first thing is to just get them interested in the subject matter, and then to find a way to relate to the subject matter that we're talking in class to their day-to-day life. Because it's only then when they can really appreciate what chemistry is all about.
To undergraduate students, we offer top-notch instructional facilities, holistic support, and research opportunities to develop strong fundamentals and skills for their future careers. Our graduate students are engaged in cutting-edge research across all subdisciplines of chemistry, as well as multi- and interdisciplinary research opportunities.
We offer two different types of degrees. We have a PhD and a master's degree. Within those, offer them in chemistry or medicinal chemistry.
Currently, I am working on developing compounds that are for treating several diseases like cancer, neurodegenerative diseases.
We're developing unique chemistries to provide a means for performing separations of certain mixtures, complex mixtures in the liquid phase.
I'm studying the interface and the fundamental properties of the nanomaterials and the surfaces.
There are a few things that we'd like master's and PhD applicants to know. The first is that we no longer require any GRE scores. We're really trying hard not to reduce students down to a number or a test score when we're evaluating their potential for grad school. And the second is that we recognize increasing financial burdens on our students, and so we've decided to cover the application fee for all of our applicants without a fee waiver or anything like that.
I would definitely say I'm not the ideal PhD candidate. Chemistry did not come naturally to me. I just had a very strong interest in problem solving.
Being able to work in multiple collaborative projects, it's a mutual relationship where I contribute to their work as well as I get input from their work.
UB has a very large international community. It lets you just not to study, but you get to like interact with different people, meet people, learn about different cultures and stuff like that.
It's hard to learn chemistry just by reading a book, right? You have to do real experiments, and those experiments require instrumentation.
The Instrumentation Center allows a huge opportunity for students of all levels, plus faculty, to get hands-on experience and access to very rare and specialized instrumentation that might not be universally available and employ that in their research.
I think it's really important to have a university that has different programs, different centers, different institutes. And so most, if not all, of the labs in our chemistry department work with other groups beyond the chemistry department.
We're part of Western New York Research Hub, which provides collaborative research opportunities with other enterprises in the area, including Roswell Park Cancer Institute, Upmo Woodward Medical Research Institute, New York State Center of Excellence in Materials Informatics, Renew Institute, and many others.
As director of Renew, I'm really fortunate to be in the chemistry department because it allows me to collaborate with many of our faculty in the chemistry, and their expertise is really fundamental to the mission of Renew.
An ideal trait of a chemistry student is just curiosity.
Inquisitive, creative, willing to learn.
The student that's really enthusiastic and excited to take part in independent research.
Not just chemistry in the lab, but to apply chemistry in real world problems.
I encourage you to make UB Chemistry part of your journey so that together we can hypothesize, explore, experiment, and discover new chemistry phenomena to create a better future.